My name is Neil Bannen. I'm a gambler, a thief, and a con man.
Hello.
Hi.
Today, I decided to get out of the criminal lifestyle. But how do you do that when everybody wants you dead?
So I'm guessing you don't have the 150 G's to pay Sonny.
If for some reason, you're still alive.
You give me a week, get you an extra 100 G's.
Old Francis!
I'm offering you a chance to square your debt. Neil Bannen, millionaire.
Yeah, I think I've seen one of these at IKEA.
So here we are. Third strike, no more odds. If you're convicted, no more fancy cars, fancy clothes, women.
The job, is it still something that means a lot to one scumbag and deliver to another scumbag?
My fee is 500 grand, but on one condition, I call the shots.
Wait. Can we just have, like, one straightforward conversation?
Mr. B is sending somebody over.
Hold up. You want me to steal the box from the Mets?
You will not be expecting someone like you.
I want you to find him.
I want him dead!
What's the party?
The Mensch has hired an assassin trio. The hottest assassins I have ever seen.
Something tells me you're not what you seem.
You're definitely underestimating my trigger finger.
Yeah, I'm not really a gun-toting kind of thief.
You will be.
Feel good, right?
Unfortunately, I did put a little something in that box. And your girlfriend's gonna be the first one to find out. God, I see so much of your mother in her. I could tell right away you'd met your match with her. She was a big asset to me when I needed her, but now she's getting in the way.
Neil Bannon's answering service.
Now, you may hate me at first, but you're gonna have to trust me when I tell you that she'd only be a distraction to you.
Hello?
She'll appear to be loyal.
Did you really think I'd leave without you? Is this Madison?
I promise you, she won't be there when you get back.